Jay's Ace. Last few coming in here. Vacant boxes in 2 and 5. The light on. We're ready to go. This is race number 7 at Gawler. And they're away. Speed out wide here from Aston Archie is going to push on and look for the front. Hope's Bow driving through, but Aston Archie in front of Hope's Bow as they swing to the back. 3 or 4 away, Sticky Zipper, Jay's Ace. 5 away, Vincent Brown and Destiny Firebird last of all, but Aston Archie takes over. Dash is clear from Hope's Bow. Next is Jay's Ace and then Sticky Zipper. A breakaway, Vincent Brown, Destiny Firebird on the turn though. Aston Archie clear. Hope's Bow runs on. Aston Archie's doing enough. Aston Archie beats Hope's Bow. Third, Jay's Ace, and then came Sticky Zipper. Behind those is Vincent Brown, and Destiny Firebird is back at the tail end. The time here is 30:93. After the running of race number 7, and it's 8-1-4-3. Number 8, the winner, Aston Archie for Troy Murray, Ray Border. A Brindle Dog, July 2014, Collision Astonell. Number 8 first. Second to 1, Hope's Bow for Cameron Butcher. A Blue Dog, April 2015, Collision, Hope's Up. And third to 4, Jay's Ace, Cameron Butcher. A Black Dog, December 2014, Beckham Bale, Alana Blues. Numbers are 8, 1, 4, 3, 4th after race 7 here at Gawler.